Today, we're making cream puffs made from pâte choux, which is the dough you can use to make cheese puffs, cream puffs, and eclairs. The dough is cool enough to add the eggs if you can hold the bowl with your hand without it being too hot. Don't have a pastry bag? Use a zip-top plastic bag. You can use a round pastry tip or one with a star-shaped tip. And if you mess up, just scoop the dough back into the pastry bag and try again. I can't believe how relatively easy these cream puffs were to make. Let me know what you're baking. Hit me up on social media. Find the full recipe and story with this video at austin360.com/yearofbaking.